Someone in the crowd said to him, "Teacher, tell my brother to divide the family inheritance with me." But he said to him, "Man, who appointed me a judge or an arbitrator over you?" Then he said to them, "Beware, and be on your guard against every form of greed. For not even when one has an abundance does his life consist of his possessions."